watangu wako.
Welcome.
Watangu wako.
But I'm seeing you with a group of brothers.
Onjikuwe tu jinova, no gudyo wa mati.
You boy, we're talking about the business.
Tampo tukondinga ubishefa.
Long time, you remember?
Nale nale, otoji mbuluka.
Eh? It was in the night.
Usari po kongulosi.
You remember?
Otoji mbuluka.
That's where the problem comes from. That's where you find yourself now, going in the bush, and you remove your trouser. That's where the problem comes
from.
And now, they have two things.
They
said, either you run men down, removing your clothes, or you die in the car accident. Because every time now you are driving, you are afraid.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Every time you drive, they are following you. And once the hour that comes, then they are pushing him in the bush. He drives somewhere under the tree or in the bush. That spirit will go behind him. When he's done, you will go back. People are suffering. Your problem is nothing. In the night, they come. He's in trouble. That's why even madam, when you are making love with him, you cannot satisfy him. Yes. But it's not in those posters. Watch their posters. It's not there. But I'm rewinding everything. It's very weak in bed. Sometimes the wife is touching him. He can't blame
you.
People are suffering. The more God is revealing to me those things, the more He's making a solution. That's why you see, it's very difficult for him to make you pregnant. Because even his men who are in bed, sometimes he cannot even come.
Yes.
So, Jesus Christ is going to do something in your marriage. Thank you, Jesus Christ. I want to sit down with you. Can you hear me? When I'm praying for you, every time it's like you feel like somebody's following you. You feel like somebody's following you. It's a spirit that I'm talking
with.
Everyone always is monitoring him, following him wherever he
goes.
It's attacking your finances. It's blocking everything. I don't know If this voice you hear it, I don't know if you hear it or just me. Because I'm hearing that there's a voice that used to speak that hang yourself, hang yourself.
Hang yourself.
I'm wondering. I thought we just me. Jesus Christ. This is happening physically.
So
it's not just speaking. Just physically, not just something in the dream or whatever. If something happened physically, open your heart.
Yego hala kukala no na kesa simwe sikale sidi nawa patulonti mawe.
Open your heart and tell me everything.
Patulonti mawe de kelongo lengena na kesa simwe.
When you are going to sit down, okay?
Because si atuba kala na vuntumba.
It's not neat. It's not for public.
Okay.
Kasi si somo katika anu.
Where you came from and your testimony.
That the drum for the Dinaloe, Apawaja, Lumbangi, Ogoloe.
In a gentleman by Junius Nalone, Dazako Undaokapsa, Pandong.
My name is Junius, Dr. Junius from Okapsa in Ondonga.
Mr. Junius, tell us who is beside you.
That the Junius drum for our Ponoyo here.
Very Ponoyanje, Kukadiwani.
It's my wife standing next to me.
Maria Tita.
My name is Maria Ita.
Sir, tell us your testimony.
The drum room bangi ogololo
Dadi manomo onasikolo na watatu. So na ya zileko.
I was here on the Sunday of the 13th.
Wali dina uchakali o mind anje ta imisi.
I was having a problem with my mind.
Oh, when you know, blonde man, say, and the key are they can be more the hara and see which one did penny. Attending to one scandal, she may and this is a golden looker be longer.
I used to be forgetful. Sometimes I will find myself at a place and I don't know where I am. And I even remember one time when I was coming from Bindu.
Yeah, and there on that, okay, because you are a woman of Ganja, that
between Oshibarongo and Okahanja, I stood for a while.
For me to go and relieve myself. I was there
for a while. And then I saw
that I was there for a while. I was there for a while. I was there for a while. dimeni de ujondarate ndalanda konti.
From there on, I don't know what happened. I just found myself inside a farm on top of a tree.
Yeah, ndalangani kamwe kanje kucha. Sikendi naka sea silingi dia ndi komba dai mtingo.
I asked my God, what caused me to find myself on top of a tree? I believe the Lord guided me back to my car so that I can proceed with my journey. I just went into the house and I didn't tell my wife about it. I only narrated it when I came to church.
Sorry, before you tell us after.
Mangino tulongo ya ashan ngwa poko ni masho.
So for how long have you been suffering?
O kimo ni pike penwa kala tomo ni kona kupsa kadi wa sapa.
We
said it for a period of about 13 years.
And where did you go in seek of solution?
Openi wa ilo aga kwa kwa konga, ika tule polo nkundu usaka jo.
Nakara nga zikambada lo shipangero.
Said I was trying to go to the hospital.
Dei nakuza ye kwa ho, andika ya ko kendudu, natamo nakuza ye kwa.
I didn't get any help from the hospital and I even went to witch doctor and I still didn't get help from there either.
You also want to hear from your wife?
Oto ala kuta ya oko konga tiwa eh?
Ma'am, tell us your name. And how have you been living with your husband in this situation?
My name is Maria Ita.
I'm from Okapsa in Ondonga. I'm with my husband like this. He was having a trouble of losing his memory and finding himself in places, not knowing how he ended up there. Most of the times people will tell me that we saw your husband at a certain wrong place. For example, he might even be in a tree and he will be there for a long time, even for 4 hours. He will just leave work and then he's going to be there idle. We met in 2011, but this thing was just getting worse. And all that time, he was just doing that thing. We tried going to the hospital and to witch doctors. We used to be advised to go to church, but we didn't know which church we could go to. We met my in-law, a brother of my husband. Then he told us that there is a church of Apostle Shombe in Ongwendiva, at Omatando. When he told us that, we didn't hesitate, we just came.
Ma'am, let me just take you a little bit back. So you said that he can be even in the wilderness for 4 hours. According to himself, what is he doing there when you used to ask him?
He just used to be in the tree with his pants down as though he wants to relieve himself, but he's not doing that either.
Mara nande umpurota tikae kandani 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 na mandi.
And even if you ask him, he will just tell you that no, he didn't go anywhere. I just used to be like that for a long time, and then I keep quiet and I used to cry about it. Because if I just see the car parked there, I know he went into the bushes.
Okay, we want to hear from him. Say, tell us, what is that that usually used to happen or force you just to go and be in the wilderness and just take your clothes out?
Tate, turongora kuta oshiko shoko ihashikuna na uye mokuti ndeto kufa vuno no mijazi.
Or how do you used to feel?
Nengo kwa wakala huku jitenga itimangina shiningu.
Kutemuru nana kumurongora kuta shite shashuna shininga shikuta ndiripenga.
I can't tell how I do it or what feelings I get, because when it happens, I lose sense of myself. I don't even know where I am.
Tell us, what happened when you come encounter with the seven of God on Oshombe?
Tulongo na tebuto, shike shani nkwapo, eshi ne washa kene, kaumpi ya omwene apostol Oshombe.
Mwene apostol Oshombe, eshi patatakania nae, mwoso na hali mwono. Ya, uparongo ya njekucha, kuna area now shinashano business.
When I met the apostle, he prophesied to me that there were two men that I met before concerning business. From there on, that is where I came with that trouble.
Say, how can you confirm this prophecy to be true?
We confirm that it's true, because ever since he encountered the man of God, that thing did not happen again.
But you say you have encountered the servant of God in a prophecy.
Mawati kujompia omweno kwa kupefunganeko.
That you met once with two men.
Kuchowasha kene kele na arumenu velibabai.
You were discussing about a business.
Tamu hii kundushi na chane ingeshefa.
Tell us more, what is the business and what was your discussion and how did this business end up?
Turongo la kucha, mutafana denyo kwali tashike, ongeshefo ya shike, nodaka hulilape.
Because it seems Jesus Christ has revealed the root cause of your problem.
Shashio shaka Yesu Kristo sa apa okwayoro la omti usakati woe.
Ongeshefo kwenye nashano, no mayowe njata.
Yeah, the business was about elephant tusks.
And how did you guys end up in disagreement, or what happened? Tell us more.
Osheke ndange ipumoka kareka mulu ditali na lumenmaga.
Shishpata shaka zapone kati uvite, maa kuchamu kuzamono tazapo kati uvite, kukucha utaka mamba setu yaani.
From there it seemed like we agreed, but later on two of us were arrested.
Kukucha ne kutamuka mamba na ye, kukukeshi Ubeshi tana wina ni kungai oposi zeko kuyeka akari afake mamo kongoro.
The one we were arrested together with has turned the whole situation around against me, so that he will appear to be innocent and I fully and completely guilty of the whole thing.
Kuzane mono upaka. Nakatim, tetim buruk pasin dah sini, kau ngiri kau no? Bahkan tenggelam je kau ni masin dah zaku. Beranji ni aku cak, penganji, ringan cak, penganji.
So I remember when I visited this church. After I left from this church, he called me and then he asked me how I have been, and I told him I'm still around.
Jesus Christ reveals in order to redeem.
Yesus Kristus, so how long lah aku ini?
Jesus Christ had worked through his servants.
Jesus Christ, how long ago kupitira mabiyaba?
So he cannot so help you.
Itadiru kuku kwa fera.
If you don't know the root cause. That's why here my brother said that he received the prophecy about the root cause of his problem. And here we are the witness of his confirmation. My brother, tell us after you receive prayers. What happened and how are you now?
When
I received prayers from the apostle, when you removed me from the hands of Satan, the enemy,
clap your hands,
beautiful.
Thank you, Jesus Christ.
Satan, I see that now I am a child of God.
And how is your memory now?
I am
300%.
Glory to Jesus Christ! When you went home, tell us what happened.
When I went home last night, I saw a vision in the heaven. When I saw it, I called my wife and said, come and look at them. The whole sky was full of clouds, and I saw a light, a divine light that is in the shape of a cross. I left my wife looking at it while I went to eat. When she came to me later, she said, I was looking at the thing, but I don't know where it disappeared to.
You cannot,
he said, I believe that God has shown me his glory.
You cannot come in contact with the light and you still be in the bondage of Satan, of the darkness. Because once you switch on the light, you can able to see everything that is surrounding you. This is Jesus Christ.
Jesus
Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Give
glory
to Jesus Christ.
Ma'am,
what prayer from your wife now? Tell us after prayers. How is your husband? Do you still go and live in the wilderness? Is he still forgetting too much? Tell us for the glory of Jesus Christ.
I just want to say that I'm really thankful because things have changed. Because even before we took the decision to come and seek assistance from God, a church, the house, our house itself, was just losing its glory. It was looking as though no occupants were staying in the house. He is not having any power. He used even to tell us, even at 3 o'clock, that we should just knock off and go. When he comes into the house, he doesn't have any strength to do anything. She said, but now you come into the house, all the plants are well taken care of, unlike before.
No, that. Oh, that's a party here. Clap your hands beautifully for Jesus Christ.
Even the children are saying that our father used to appear very stressed when he's coming home, but now he's having a lot of joy on his face.
Yes, ma'am, as you are a married woman.
And
your men have been, and your husband have been suffering for those past 10 years. How did this affect your marriage?
It affected us very badly because all the time I just used to cry, and if I could not see him, I just think that maybe he's lost somewhere in the bushes or maybe died today. Because he's very neat. He likes washing his car at the canal, so sometimes I'll go at the canal to look for him because I think maybe he fell into the canal and died.
Tate Apostle Jombe, Oparong Irongas, Mana Irongambia, Tarongo, Gashinana, Jesus. Pante Irongo, Magari, Kurbada.
We give glory to Jesus Christ.
Apostle Shombe is demonstrating through the power of God here is exactly the same work that Jesus Christ was doing according to the word of God.
Wow, we thank Jesus Christ.
Atupandula Jesus Christ.
Because this is one of the promises also that Jesus Christ has promised us. That his disciple will be more greater than him.
Name,
what word of encouragement are you giving to fellow women that are married and they are going through difficulties?
I
just want to encourage fellow married women. Let us be patient. Because I know.
Clap your hands beautifully for Jesus Christ.
Because I've noticed my husband's problem before we were even married, but I did not leave him because of that problem. Believe that hopefully I will be able to help him.
Yes, you want to hear from you, sir. It's now you are enjoying your freedom. Your liberty. So tell us, what word of encouragement are you giving to us this morning? And to the brothers that have been also suffering or they are still want to do such business.
I
just want to encourage fellow men.
That
of the world is nothing. Let us come to the feet of the Lord. He can bless us with all we need.
Glory be to Jesus Christ. A word of encouragement to you. Seek the kingdom of God with his own righteousness. All the days of your life. Keep coming to Christ. Your testimony, your healing is permanent in the mighty powerful name of Jesus Christ. Remain blessed, and we are rejoicing together with you in the Lord. Rejoice in the Lord!